Are you still upset about Amber's jibe?
It's hard not to be, you know. She's convinced the whole thing's my fault.
Well, the only person to blame in all this is Josh himself. Kid's got an ego the size of Western Australia. It's not your fault he rose to a challenge.
Lou's right. Only I'd say his ego's the size of the whole of Australia.
Hey, I didn't think I'd see you today.
I was just on the way to the hospital, but I wanted to see how you were.
You could have texted me.
Yeah, I suppose I could have.
Yeah, well, look, I'm going to take this out the back and get some vitamin D.
Did you really think I'd be blaming you too?
Kind of.
Why? I'm the first to admit that my brother has a major need to be the best at everything. It was his call to abseil, no one else's.
Yeah, I know, but I'm seriously starting to wonder if maybe I messed up the rig or something.
I doubt it. You used to abseil all the time in Mount Isa, right?
Yeah.
Then I'm sure it's just like riding a bike. Once you learn, you never forget how to pedal.
Thanks for the pep talk, Coach.
Anytime. Now, drop and give me 20.
How about I give you this instead?